Hey, let's play.
So, Alex.
Yes?
Ready for some Last Fight?
Never heard of it, but sure.
As most people out there probably haven't, this is a, I wouldn't call it French-inspired fighting game, but it's based off a French comic. The characters speak in French. It's kind of a weird little stealth release on Steam. It's been likened a lot to Power Stone.
Wait, what? Power Stone, but French?
Wasn't Power Stone already kind of French, if you think about
no.
it?
No.
Yeah, I know.
No? So, like, do you run away from your opponent because it's French?
No,
it?
It's kind of a boxing game, as best I can tell, but
what?
Beyond that, I don't know.
Oh, that was
okay.
Me. Can you pick? Press that. There you go.
Yep, okay.
I guess I went over to player one.
That
all
works.
Right. I'm going to start Richard Duke Spice. So we got a hoodlum. We got this cool guy. Looks like he's out of a Marlboro cigarette ad.
I'm going with tits.
Oh, that's always a good pick. I'm going to go with the Marlboro Man.
The White Devil?
The White Devil Marlboro Man. Cole Kane.
Sure. Yeah! Build that power!
Yeah!
That's cool. You get to pick which one you go as.
Oh, well, that's
you,
a
that's
good
neat.
Way. All right, we're going random anyway.
Yeah.
I chose Hell. All right, good stage.
You chose a Japanese Mayan temple, as best I can tell.
With, like, a coked out ghost.
He's lighting a cigar with another cigar.
The Marlboro Man in question, right there. Viking.
I like Big Smasherilla. All right, so B is pick stuff up.
What? Spam buttons.
Evidently. I am not doing well.
Spam one button. Oh, counter hit. Oh!
Okay, got grappled. That's good. Remember, smoking kills.
You get it? I vape. Spam buttons.
That was horrible.
And he pulled out a trophy out of nowhere?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, and I get the trophy to throw? What? Oh, okay. So you can do directional key stuff?
I guess?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, that's interesting. Picking up that tech.
There used to be a block button I'm just missing.
There is a block button.
Okay, there it is.
It's the left trigger.
Okay, there's a dash button. I found dash.
Now we're just gonna dash all over the map.
That got like...
Oh, it's like the shield in Smash.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit you with the... I vape!
Yep.
I vape!
That's about right. I want to change characters.
Winners don't do drugs. The man is clearly smoking a cigar.
The smoking's not a drug, according to the U.S. government. You know this.
You get it. I vape. Vape Nation. Okay. I'm
gonna be a fish monster.
You gonna be a fish monster? What the fuck is Chandu?
A bird man.
That doesn't look. Ugh. Oh. Yeah! Alright, random again.
Okay, so we're on a plane being attacked by
we're
zombies.
We're on the set
got
of Lost.
It.
We're on the set of Lost. Oh,
evidently.
God. You know what's funny is I know there was a plane crash, but I've never seen this. What the? I'm a cultist bird?
To be fair, I think all birds are cultists.
Shit? Dude, they're cracked out.
I feel there's some weird lag going on.
Oh, nice. America!
Wow.
Oh, What? He teleports?
Yeah, Burt Albert's teleports. You know that.
Oh, no, the bubble!
Drown, motherfucker! Drown on dry land! I like how your move is you, like...
What the shit? I see you! I see you! What the shit? This bird is trippy as fuck.
Oh, the fan's pulling me in. That's cheap as shit.
Merca! What? Okay. No! No!
Damn you and your teleporting bird powers!
He doesn't have any speed attacks though, this is annoying.
I'm okay with this!
Stop! Get away from me! No!
Victory is mine! I'll probably find some way of screwing this up.
Yeah! Yep. Eat that! And here's my imaginary trophy, I don't know. What? This bird is so trippy. Enjoy. Three hit combo, not bad.
What did you do to do that?
Oh, I picked up a hammer. Whirly, 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 birdie. Ah, fly away. Creepy cultist bird, fly away. What the shit did I do to you?
You obviously have some kind of crazy teleportation moves.
Dude, he's like... Okay, the juggle. This is the juggle.
Thanks, I think.
What the shit is going on? All right, I have a whirly hammer. Whirly hammer! Oh, that did nothing. I see you.
I was doing so much better than you.
I see you. Oh, that's so cheap. Oh, that's so cheap.
It's gotta be his grab, right? Because it's going through
what
my
I'm
shield.
Doing, yeah, it's a grab. It's so cheap. Okay, so...
I'm still calling some weird lag. Like
that was cat, like some cashew face looking mofo.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna pick one of the main characters. I'm gonna pick guy in hoodie.
All right, I'm gonna pick this guy who's clearly trying to like decide what he's gonna do with his life.
That is a pretty deep V.
Yeah! Winning in the minigame.
I right. regret giving you a new controller.
You can switch if you want.
No. I really am curious if any of the issues I'm running into are because you're plugged directly into a back port while I'm plugged into a front port on mine.
Oh, look at this guy. He's so beautiful.
Okay, you got dinosaur bones.
Oh, moonwalking on you!
Michael Jackson would be so proud. So, you're playing as David Bowie.
I'm David Bowie! Under pressure. Ooh.
How did that miss?
No!
Okay, so I got generic boxing move, dude. That's good to know.
Wait. Wow! Wow! Oh, moonwalking on you. What am I doing? Ooh, where am I going?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. Dancing yeah!
That was a thing. Yeah!
You should be electrified! Dancing guy swagging too much to fight.
Eat trophy.
Eat dinosaur. Oh, you punched it!
Of course, I got flaming fists apparently.
Oh, that's very power stunning right there.
So, guys, were you a fan of the original Power Stone?
Oh, I love the old Power Stone. This is
a close imitation, but I'm not sure it quite's Power Stone enough. It's not fast enough quite to be Power Stone. There's a lot of... It's one thing with two people.
Oh, the combo swag! Oh, the back! Swag! Swag, swag, swag!
So how's this comparing your mind? We played a couple matches now.
So,
it's...
this is, I like it, because it's... I mean, you can tell the elements from Power Stone are very much there.
Yeah,
you know, like, but...
I
want to
say
time,
something weird, like, I think Power Stone ran smoother or something, like, which is a weird thing to say about a game kind of notorious for being a just busted piece of shit with some frequency.
Swagging on you. Oh, he's quick.
I'm a boxer, yeah.
These attacks are so... This dancer guy.
To be fair, you've done way more damage per attack than I have. Your also says max on yours. I'm really curious what the hell that means.
It probably has something to do with that. Moonwalking. Oh, I think you... Oh. No! I think I'm gonna lose!
Ah!
Oh, the shield break!
Off a box of dynamite.
Swag, swag. Mr. Dreamer with the swag swag.
That's some evil ass hand he's got going on there.
Oh, he's got that swag swag going on.
Evidently.
Alright, let's show what other cracked out characters can we play with here. Alright, you got Poison Ivy knockoff.
I picked Fish. Wow. Robot dude.
Wow. Let's see what. Alright, Professor Acid.
That's a character.
Yeah! I'm just gonna do random every time.
Yeah, as long as we're on a fucking place we've already done, I am okay with that.
Alright, let's see. This is actually pretty fun, I gotta say.
So it implies pretty heavily you can have four character melees going on.
Oh yeah, this is very, you can very much see like the Power Stone. Action.
So I got some kind of bullshit hair whip?
What? Womp, 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 womp. Hey!
Are you just calling it an airstrike?
Actually, it is!
Yeah, you are!
Oh, shit!
That's not weird as shit.
Swag, 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 swag! Crawl away! Oh, that's pretty cool. That was very Rock'em Sock'em Robot.
So the lightning mode and that other thing you just did, what were you doing?
Those are
that?
Special attacks. Those, there are two buttons.
Why?
Here.
What button is the special attack?
It's Y.
It's why is it a weird bullshit spell?
Yeah, so they all vary. Like, if you jump in the air, it's a different one. What the shit?
Oh, I leave traps. Got it.
I do womp 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 womp. Oh, nice!
Yeah! Poison Ivy for the win, apparently.
Rock'em Sock'em sucks.
It's kind of cool. It's got more aerials than the other characters I've had so far. Like, that's pretty sweet.
Jeep.
That's just your stereotypical, why?
I'm killing you. Yeah, that's my why in the air. Death by dubstep.
I will say this, it feels occasionally like I'm not sure what I'm targeting.
Yeah.
What the?
Oh, that was your grab?
Yeah. That was kind of cool.
Oh, you got me in the air.
Where are you?
I was in the air still. Yeah, that avoiding. Nope. No.
How am I not dead? What?
The shit? What the fuck did I do?
What did you press?
You know what? There are things on the floor that we collect, and I think that it was very... that's the Power Stone other influence. When the original Power Stone used to collect items like that, you see? Step. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, so there are items there we can collect.
So how many did you pick up that to happen?
I don't know. Usually it's... Three.
Okay. There's some giant rage monster.
Who's probably thrusting you?
So you're just flat out invincible when you're in that mode, too, it turns out.
Oh, and I summon those little monsters.
The fact you can't enter a block after you're in an attack, I get why, but it's also kind of super shitty.
Well, I mean, it's
well, because you keep spamming these lockout moves that have long things to them.
Attack. And that wasn't perfect.
I will fully admit you're doing better at this game than I am.
I used to love Power Stone. So the fact that this has so many Power Stone elements to it...
No, that's fair. I'm just having a hard time getting any of my attacks to land. We played as everyone yet? No, not him yet.
Oh, we haven't done Richard yet. You're right. All right, I'm going to be Swag Daddy again. Just because I'm feeling it this time. I see your strategy. You're letting me push that quick so I can tire myself out.
Hasn't been working so far.
It's a long con. Flash. Oh, music is funky. Swag.
This is a very French video game.
That's a very generic looking character. Oh, wow.
Did you just go fairy wings?
Yeah.
Is that your double jump?
Oh. Get away. Get away.
You have a...
Oh, that's nice. Nice. You saw he was throwing... Okay, yeah. So you see him Power Stone? You were able to knock down items. Yeah, there we go.
I don't know, this game could not be more Power Stone inspired if they tried. Like, I was only a mild fan of the Power Stone, and I'm still very aware of how Power Stone-y this game is.
And I have a lightning stuck to my hand. Ooh. What? Why do I? Yeah, I run fast. No!
Throwing glass anvils at you. You turn into Zeus now.
Super Swag Daddy. What the shit? What? So those circles there, those are the stones you gotta pick up. Ah. So now you have one. this combo doesn't link right. Broken. And you got me.
Yep, barely.
Yeah, his combo doesn't seem to link right. Fucking Swag Daddy sucks.
You're just mad you're fighting a character with equal damage to you, if not more.
Oh, there it is.
Maybe it's the lack of follow-on attacks I'm not a fan of, like you're pretty rooted in spot when you start attacking.
Yeah, it seems like that.
Seems a bit boring chasing you.
Ow. Yes! I have become super swag. What the shit? What? How is... Ew.
I need to play the story mode of this game just so we get some answers.
Yeah, there's a lot to discuss. Ow.
So look forward to our full playthrough of the last fight story mode, I guess.
Oh, that
will be Alex's first full playthrough of a game on the channel.
Oh, that's terrible.
Because there's no story mode to Overwatch's playthrough.
No.
Much as I might think there should be.
Oh, I can't catch it. I was trying to see if I could catch it.
I think you can catch him. I definitely saw in a video, catching those things is quite possible.
No, get away from me. Gotta become Super Swag Daddy. No, get away from me. No. Oh, that was, oh yeah, so you charge up your max and that does the... Get away from me! Super Swag Daddy! Oh, no! My Thor's hammer! No!
And I'll still find a way to botch it. Yeah! I said, I'll still find a way to botch it.
Swag Daddy sucks though.
No, I'm just getting better.
He's on to me. I gotta stop spamming the button in the beginning. It's tiring me out. Okay. I like the white devil marble.
He had some cool stuff going on. Yeah. Now that I know what I'm doing, I wanna play Profess the Crystal, I guess.
I'm gonna try Crystal over here. And yet I still do it. I don't know why. It's like, I gotta do it. Alright, this is... Oh, there's Swag Daddy up there.
You mean the Ascended form thing?
Ascended Swag Daddy. Alright, Professor Acid. I don't know what he reminds me of. Oh, so she's got a dive. That's pretty sweet. Oh.
The Dalsim arms. How are you doing three of those in the air?
Three what?
Three of the shots.
It's not three shots.
No, the you're keep doing three shots down of that range thing.
Oh, this one? I just charged it. You can charge some of these attacks.
Okay, so it's a sustain, not a mash. Got it.
Oh yeah, there you go. Oh, that you mean my attack?
Okay, I got a siren. That makes sense.
I got cocky. Oh, nice. That's a good ability. No, leave me alone. Stop.
Pelvic thrust.
Stop.
Haha. Aha. But Swan Dive. Pretty cool, yeah.
She's interesting.
She's got some stuff. It's her basic melee attack is not great, though, as you may have noticed.
Yeah, that's why I've been using the curly.
Wow.
He just kicked me. All right, so her dive is actually pretty solid.
Yeah.
So very much like Smash, if you hold the directional button, it'll vary the special abilities. So for example, if I don't hold anything,
it just charges.
That. If I do up, well, looks like if I do towards you.
That clip through a wall to get to me. I think it's more you can aim it.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty much the same move no matter what you do.
Oh yeah, because if you tap it, it's a swipe.
Yeah.
Chill. Oh!
Told you could grab stuff.
Yes, I grabbed it! Oh. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. What does this bullshit helmet do?
I don't know.
That's not death. Thought it would be.
I'm gonna do swan dive. Oh! Swan dive!
Yep.
I don't like her.
I didn't either.
The swan dive is good.
She's got one good move, and it's the swan dive, as best I can tell.
Yeah, the swan dive is definitely solid. Alright, I want to try the boxer this time.
He's fun. The only one I've gotten so far, I think.
Sorry. I had to.
I'm not saying right. Anything.
Have we done the Japanese level?
No, we have not.
Well, we are now.
Maybe we have.
I don't know. I don't remember.
No, the golem things look familiar, but not.
Yeah. I got a photo shoot in a quarter of. What?
I wonder why he's purple. Yes, I'm playing as a fish man, but.
You're an odd character. You seem a little fishy. Okay, so. I got a fish. Can I whack you with the fish?
Probably. Gotta catch me first, though. Eat fish if I can catch you.
Bonsai! There's a fish. Fish on fish violence. Okay. What? Oh, wow. That's pretty. Oh, I can't do anything with this guy.
He's got a really good air juggle.
Okay. You can throw the fish! Steam!
My one fishy weakness.
Ooh. Oh no! No! Oh, you got me! Oh, his grab is really good. I like his grab.
So I feel like there's two grabs. So you can move him around and throw him grab, or you can do that like power grab, I want to call it.
Okay. Take your trophy back.
Ooh. Like I said, he's got some good juggles.
Yeah. Wow, that was that took a lot of damage.
He does a lot of damage.
Holy shit. So there are actual combos I'm noticing in this game.
I'm not sure I'd go as far as say actual combos, but there's stuff.
I learned that catching trick.
There's no way of moving back, that's my issue.
Oh! Bonza.
There's no way to flush this one.
Fish chuck!
Yeah, that's the thing. If you can throw him, you can get that nice combo going.
Yeah, that's a nice little juggle there.
And if you can get someone against the wall with him, he's pretty dangerous.
I know.
You can all the way back to the X and the Ys.
Wow, he's pretty... You know who you're... I'm trying to remember who he reminds me of. He's very much like Balrog from Street Fighter.
Just
all punches. That's all he pretty much was.
He's a boxer. I think the comic is technically about boxing, but I have no clue.
So this is a comic, you said?
It's based off a comic. Like, the art, it's inspired by a comic called Last Fight. It's kind of about boxing, I guess. I did no research on this. Yeah, I think that's the...
Oh, we've done this one. Yeah. PAXtown, hey!
I think that existed before it, and people are actually it's like, oh, it's about PAX. No? Maybe it's a reference? I don't know. I've read lots of conflicting things on the internet.
Alright, so he's your generic boxer guy? Oh! So you can combo the first one to the second one. Oh, that's... He's got a really good air setup there.
Yeah.
No, get away. I'm gonna become super. Oh, I have to come to you. Super Hulk.
Ew. Okay, so you're the.
He's blocking for Street Fighter. Oh wow, smash.
It's got some range.
Yeah, it pretty much hits the whole room. Wow, you can just spam that. That's
yeah, you good. Can.
Ooh.
Doesn't do a ton of damage, though.
No, but it's the keep-away game is what really works. Oh, yeah, that's just spam fest with those gloves. Fight.
Alright. You can jump too high. That's actually a weird thing.
Well, you can double jump.
No, he has a third jump, I think, or puts him outside the range of his normal attack.
Huh.
Maybe not. Oh, because you can wall jump.
Huh. That range on it is so good. No! You will not become super! No! Oh, you became super! Wait, you became the same thing I did.
Yeah, I think it's... Oh, you even noticed this. The spores are different.
No, but each of them has their own...
No, range. It's not... It's, So this was, like, weird bullshit... What's the word? Like, super spores or something?
Oh, okay.
The... The Zeus one was, like... I don't call it artifacts, but that's kind of what it looked like.
Uh-huh.
Like, it's been... It's... There's been... Four of them, I think. You see that spore thing you picked up?
Yeah.
That's been the same... There's another level with that we weren't focusing on.
Ah. Okay. I like him. He's really
good. Who? The Mr.
Yeah.
Devil guy?
Devil Man is good.
I wouldn't call him good, as he's interesting. I could.
Like, your keep away.
Because I've hit you a bunch with that, and I've done barely any damage.
Well, I think it's the combos that really. Yeah, see, that does a lot of damage when you combo.
Yeah.
Super.
I think you're
weird.
Also recovering health somehow.
Block up for Street Fighter!
Yeah.
It looks like Clayface from Batman.
A little bit.
Oh, I think we did every map because this is Globetrotter.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Oh, I like Smoky Man, though.
It's interesting. I feel like I don't know enough about the game to really comment on any of the characters. And there's a locked one.
Oh, there's a what?
I'm betting I have to beat the campaign to get that.
Oh, yeah, I bet we do.
I haven't played Birdman yet.
Birdman has a really good keep away game. He's just so weird at times. Like, his normal attacks kind of suck.
No, I believe it.
But his, like, okay, we've done this temple already. I think we've done every map.
Hold on one sec. Clock. There's not that much depth to this.
Yeah.
Den, come on in. Go! We're gonna be done in like 5 minutes, actually. So,
congratulations. All right, shall we?
Yep. All right, last.
Last match.
Last fight.
Oh, you know what? I think it shows you right there what you become.
You
now it
yes.
makes sense. Okay.
Okay.
See, that eye thing is really good.
Okay. What? I got Super Saiyan Blast now.
Oh, what the shit?
Why do you deal so much more damage than I do every single time?
I don't know.
Like, I've hit you more than that, and you've recovered your health.
I don't know what to tell you.
Oh. I almost want to call bullshit on that a little bit. Unless that eye actually doesn't do any damage, which...
Oh, it's got the eye.
No, the eye does no damage.
You gotta charge it up. Now she...
It does basically no damage.
Oh yeah, it went Super Saiyan. Yeah, look.
Yeah, I think you drank the thing I did earlier.
Kamehameha! Oh, French Kamehameha.
So... Belly flop!
What? I have one of you now! Oh, that's gnarly! Basically, one of you cloning my abilities. Oh, that's so sick.
How did you even do that?
I picked up a potion. Ow.
that the potion?
I don't know what that one is. Oh, that's super fast. What? The plant.
Okay.
So apparently, look, it looks like with her ability, when you
spin,
it drops a... If I hit you with it, it drops a plant mine.
That makes sense.
Okay.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, it didn't do anything that time. Ooh. Now that's the...
Super Saiyan one.
Yeah, that's the regular fireballs. Kamehameha! Kamehameha! Oh!
Kamehameha! It's bullshit like that I'm not sure I'm a fan of, where it's like, I dodged the attack because you had the potion. I still got hit on that cool body slam.
Okay, that's how the combo works there. And see that there's a mine.
Yeah.
Okay. Ow. Ah! Okay, that...
Not to sound salty, I think you also get better homing than I do. Because you've had some shots, I'm like, how the fuck did that hit me when I've thrown the exact same thing at you?
Ow. Should I catch it? Ah! I'm determined to catch it! Damn it! Oh, shit.
That's still pretty cool.
Her grab is pretty solid, actually. Because it sets you up for a really good combo.
Yeah, it does.
I've noticed is like you gotta kind of start your combo and then find out where to interrupt it to use
your
super, and then it stacks the damage.
When you gotta start the combo as the person's coming at you, it seems like it's
Well, I mean, when you do jump normal, some of the attacks lock on.
Yes,
like some of them. Like actually, the bird one kind of locks on a little bit, but you can move it around.
I disagree.
I mean, it varies.
So that's last fight. You're the Power Stone expert. What do you think?
I like it. You know, for there not being a Power Stone game out for such a long time.
Yes, there has been no new Power Stone.
Yeah, and I don't think there ever will be unless Capcom gets their shit together. But then again, considering what they did with Street Fighter V, so.
Yeah.
But no, this is definitely a good contender. I like that there's no focus on the collecting the gems and get all superpowered. There's actually focus on like learning the quote-unquote combos and then also fighting around. So that actually works really well in its favor.
I also says, I'm sort of the biggest Power Stone fan. I like the characters because they're so goddamn weird. Like, two characters, even the characters that kind of look alike, the two human boxy characters, are so different.
Yeah, and everyone has their own like kind of playstyle. Certain characters have certain like advantages, like, you know, which example, Dr. Acid over there, or Professor Acid, he's got the pretty good range, very much kind of a poker. The smoker guy, evil white devil Marvel.
Yeah, the fire, it's real good.
The fire is really good at keeping people away, as well as, like, the bird guy, he has that eyeball he can charge.
That does almost no damage.
It doesn't do any damage, but you can hold it and charge it in the air.
That's fair.
And that does decent damage, and also, there's that other thing I used earlier. One of the setups that I did when I was using the bird guy was when you get them stuck in the eye and you're blocking, you can walk over and grab them out of that. So that was one of the setups that like worked as far as that goes. There's little things here and there. The Dr. Acid, I keep calling him Dr. Acid, but Professor Acid, His little dubstep flying thing was super cheap because it just gets you far away. But, I mean, overall, the characters are nice. They have a nice little mess. And I gotta say, of all the characters that like I've played, the one that sucks the most has to be the Swag Daddy guy. Like, I didn't like him.
No, it's the Viking chick lady.
I don't... Well...
You played as Swag Daddy twice. Neither of us played as the Viking chick more than once.
Yeah, it's true. She wasn't back.
She has one good move. But yeah, it's neat. I really hope they either add or we just didn't notice they had four-player mode to it, because I feel like that might alleviate some of the problems I had with just one-on-one, because there's some tracking issues, I guess, where you'd start punching and the person would retreat. Not yeah. to sound salty and complaining, I lost most of the fights. I fully own up to this. There were some times where I felt like it's like, no, he managed to back out of my combo or something.
Yeah.
The first two hits would hit and the third one wouldn't. I'm like, wait, how did that happen even?
Yeah, some of the strings don't work out too well. Like, for example, the Swag Daddy guy, I like to call him, his strings on the ground don't work very well. So, like, the last hit will unclip, so it was very easy to, like, just basically interrupt it.
No, and just other, like, little dumb things where it's like, who gets priority and hit felt very strange, like in a clash. It wasn't clear who was ahead of the time half the time. Like, it's neat. I think I paid like $15 for this. It's definitely worth that. It's a fun little party game.
Oh, definitely.
If you're looking for alternative like Smash Brothers, we picked this up and neither of us had played this ever before. So, yeah.
No, I gotta say, my Power Stone knowledge definitely came in handy here. So I think coming from, like, you know, having played Smash, no, not Smash, I'm sorry, but Power Stone, you definitely have that feel. Like, it's not too far from that, which is nice, I have to say.
Yeah. I'm a fan overall. I'm curious about the single player mode. We didn't touch it at all. As much as I joked about a full playthrough of the single player mode, we may actually do that, because I'm curious. I'm really curious what this French game is like in story mode. I want to know how French it actually is.
Will there be baguettes?
I assume.
Something Wicked Studios.
Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you give us a thumbs up down below, you share us with all your friends, and you subscribe to the channel. If you're looking for more videos right now, we've got a whole bunch of ones all over the channel you can get to by the links below. If you hit the random button, I promise to send you to a good one. You know you want to. Press it. Press it.